One of the most frequent questions I get from any patient come and talk about weight loss is, I think it's my thyroid, that's why I can't lose weight. Well, the American Academy of Endocrinology and the American Thyroid Association are the end people when it comes to anything scientific when it comes to the thyroid. And they have some very specific points to talk about people whose thyroid is hyper or overactive and people whose thyroid is hypo or underactive. For someone who has a hyperactive thyroid, that means their thyroid gland puts out far more thyroid hormone than necessary. And for many people, this actually causes a significant amount of weight loss, and it can be hard for them to maintain weight. Now, while this might sound like a wonderful problem to have, the issue is, because it is driving so much higher the metabolism, it also drives much higher the heart rate and can lead to fatal heart rhythms. So it's a balance of trying to help people understand what is healthy and what is unhealthy, even if the weight loss is the end result goal. Now let's take a look at the other side, the underactive thyroid. In our culture, you will hear that people with an underactive thyroid or hypothyroidism are going to be unable to lose body weight. And this is so pervasively invaded our cultural mindset that many medical practitioners keep repeating the same mantra. The science, though, is very, very different. An underactive thyroid has associated with it an equally underactive appetite. So when you see a weight gain with an underactive thyroid, it's typically no more than 10% of a person's body weight. The other thing is that an underactive thyroid does not really cause fat gain. The vast majority of weight gained with an underactive thyroid is due to salt and water retention. The weight loss associated with treating an underactive thyroid is because of these fluid shifts in eliminating that additional body water weight. So this idea that I can't lose body weight or have unhealthy body fat because of an underactive thyroid is actually not real.